Number 13, Michigan State improves to 9-1-2 and 3-1-0 in conference play as they come in to the home of the Crew and knock off the Maryland Terrapins by a score of 2-0. Dean Lincoln with Jason Gary. And Jason, let's take a look at our top three plays.
Yeah, some history here tonight. The 1968 National Championship Maryland Terrapin team in the building. 17 of 19 players came back for this game. They actually tied Michigan State in that national championship game and shared the national championship back in 1968. But getting the ball rolling here, the first goal of the game, big Patrick Nielsen, the center back, comes up. We think it's an own goal off a Maryland player, but Nielsen's going to claim it, and he gets credit for it. Early goal there for Michigan State.
You own it, you get it. And the number one play, how about a laser from Mutatu?
Excellent counterattack from Farai Mutatu here, and he absolutely smashes this ball into the back of the net. No chance for Dane St. Clair, the freshman, scoring a big-time goal here tonight.
Making it 2-0 Michigan State, and the Spartans continue to roll. Once again, for Jason Gary, I'm Dean Link. Your final score, Michigan State 2, Maryland 0. And you saw it all right here on the Big Ten Network.